VIAVI Solutions presents the VIAVI OneExpert CATV Ethernet Speed Test. Agenda for this session, configure the Ethernet HTTP download test, configure the Ethernet HTTP upload test, and perform an Ethernet speed test. For this, you will need a VIAVI OneExpert CATV, an active connection to the Internet, and an Ethernet cable connecting them together. From the home screen of your Ethernet-connected ONX, select the Ethernet icon in the Ethernet Test menu. From here, select Test and Settings. There are two ways to perform a speed test via Ethernet on the VIAVI ONX CATV. One is the FTP/HTTP or the CATV Ethernet. We're going to configure both ways. First, we're going to configure the FTP/HTTP. Select that icon. Then select Settings. For transfer type, select Download and Upload. This will enable us to configure both the download and upload settings. You basically want to make sure your screen on your ONX looks exactly like the screen you see here. You want to make sure your download protocol is HTTP. You want to make sure your upload protocol is the same, as well as your authentication types for upload and download are set to none. We do suggest you use your own local speed test server for consistency and accuracy of testing your network. But for demonstration purposes, we're going to use the VIAVI demo servers. The URLs for those servers are located here. So the download URL is http://catvspeedtest.viavisolutions.com/bigfile.zip. All case sensitive. The upload URL in this case is everything exactly the same with the exception of the big file dash zip at the end. You can remove that. One last thing. You may need to modify the upload file size. We have it set to 10 million here instead of the default 1 million. This will ensure that both download and upload tests last long enough to get accurate results. So you may have to adjust according to your network speed. Once you've completed the configuration of your meter so that it matches what you see on the screen here, go ahead and select the back arrow. Now, let's configure the CATV Ethernet test. Select that icon, then select Settings. As you can see, much simpler to configure. We're going to select the downstream throughput URL and the upstream throughput URL. In this case, they're going to be the same exact URL. Again, we do recommend you use your own speed test server for these cases, but for demonstration purposes, we can use the server we used in the Ethernet test settings at http://catvspeedtest.viavisolutions.com/bigfilezip. Make sure that both the download and upload are the same exact URL. Once you've completed configuring these, select the back arrow. Select the back arrow once more, and go ahead and save your configuration. We're going to select Save, and then we're going to name this. In this case, we'll call it Speed Test. And we do want to show this on the home screen. Once I select Save, there'll be a new icon on the home screen that allows you to select this and use the configurations we just set up for testing of the Ethernet. So let's perform an Ethernet test with our newly created speed test icon. Select the speed test icon. What you will notice, if you do have a properly connected Ethernet connection, that you'll notice you have a valid IP address and you do have a connection to the Internet. Once that has been validated, select Test and Settings, and then select FTP/HTTP. So now we're ready to perform a test. We can select Start. And depending on the file size that you have downloading from the server, which is a relatively large file size, and the file size you have being uploaded to the server, and the speed of your connection is going to depend on how long this test takes. The longer you run this test, basically meaning the bigger the upload file is, the more accurate your results are going to be. You may notice that each time you run this test from our demonstration server, that you end up with a red X. This is simply because the upload test completes before the download test can complete. This has everything to do with the size of the file you're uploading and the connection speed that you have going back to our server. What you want to focus on are the average download rates over time and the average upload rate over time. This will tell you the speed of the customer's connection while you are testing their service. Just remember, the larger the file size that we set up in the settings for upload, the longer the test will run, and the more accurate the results will be over time for the customer's connection speed that you're testing. Select the back arrow. And then now, let's select the CATV Ethernet test. You will see the URLs located right here that we put into the settings. Then just select Start. It will perform a download test first. Then once the download test is complete, it will go ahead and perform an upload test. And that is how you perform a CATV Ethernet speed test and an FTP HTTP Ethernet speed test via the VIAVI ONX CATV. You can visit us via social media or on the web at viavisolutions.com.